How you doing, everyone? I've done this before, so recording my own.
You do stats.
So we can go right down the stairs. Gonna give you all a nice depiction of what my daily challenges are getting around and navigating my home. So we'll leave the walker here. I have my wife, Andrew. My wife, Judy. My son, Andrew, and
then I go down backwards, and he goes down forward. I go down backwards when he goes down, and I go behind him when he goes up.
You know, getting in and out. Hopefully, I won't bowl you all over. That's the challenge of socks as well.
Well, that's the problem of socks.
So
I'm not quite sure we usually do it with socks.
That was not staged.
We don't usually do socks on the stairs, I don't think.
No, not really a good idea.
Head it with bare feet or slippers.
Don't we get the slippers?
No, it's all right. I think it's windy. Anybody building ranch homes?
Yeah.
You're looking for a ranch.
Yeah, we are in the market possibly for a ranch style home.
First floor master.
Yeah, first floor master.
And if anything, we'll tell you, you know
not
what?
Not that we don't love it here.
You have to have your sense of humor, he'll tell
yeah,
you.
Yeah, that's one thing. It's very important to keep your sense of humor, which we definitely try to do.
If you don't have your sense of humor, we tell you to stay home.
Okay. We'll go all the way down. I guess I'll eat my dinner in the kitchen this evening.
Okay.
And
usually
go back
he eats
up
upstairs
a little later.
Okay.
But you can definitely see what the challenges are getting.
That's why he's
in and out.
Not yeah, to do the stairs by himself.
Yeah.
He does every now and again, yeah, he's not supposed
I
to.
I usually have a pendant that I wear because obviously you can see I am a fall risk here. And my balance isn't so wonderful. I'm always a little lightheaded and dizzy and out of breath. My legs, I tell them to go right, they want to go left, and just...
No.
I'm just pretty spent right now too. This is our routine. You know. The Goldbergs on TV were definitely a spin-off of us.
Speak for yourself.
Yeah. So I'll just take it to the well, actually, what are we going to eat? We're going to eat in here?
We're going to eat here.
Huh?
You'll eat here?
We'll eat in here? Okay. I know everyone's wondering why don't I just take the first C. I'm going to tell you why I'm OCD. And Andrew's pulling out the chair that I like best here because it gives me a nice view of my home. I know I'm a nut job.
He likes the head of the table.
He likes to sit in his chair.
I like to sit.
He says it's the best seat in the house. Here's your cane.
Oh, gosh.
Okay.
I got a favorite seat, so.
And there you have it.
I'm so cooked.
And he's pooped. He is pooped.
That's it. That's what's involved in getting me in and out. And I'm pretty tired right now. And if I were to take my heart rate right now, I bet you it's probably up there pretty good.